Poverty exists when one doesn't have enough resources or financial needs to fulfill the minimum standard of living. It means that the income level is so low that their basic needs aren't being met. Poverty in Pakistan has been a massive issue since we can all remember. Not only is it rapidly increasing here, but it's also an issue in every part of the world. The rates are especially high in third world countries and undeveloped or developing countries. Each country has its own point that determines how much of the population is living in and has lived.
Some of the causes of poverty include little to no access to employment and livelihood, no proper access to clean water or food, conflict of the country, inequality on the basis of socioeconomic status, class, gender identity, and religious communities, unequal distribution of wealth, other reasons coming under capitalism, poor education caused by inability to afford good education, lack of infrastructure in the country. The main effects of these causes include limited housing or homelessness, inadequate nutrition, food insecurity, inadequate healthcare, lack of access to healthcare, unresourced schools, unsafe neighborhoods, etc. Anything that puts one under the bare minimum.
غربت کو کم کرنے اور ختم کرنے کے لیے جو اقدامات کیے جا سکتے ہیں ان میں سے کچھ یہ ہیں: مزید ملازمتیں پیدا کرنا، کم از کم اجرت میں اضافہ، پے ایکوالٹی کو سپورٹ کرنا، مزید ادا شدہ پتے اور ادا شدہ بیمار دنوں کی فراہمی، بچوں کے لیے زیادہ سستی اور اعلیٰ معیار کی صحت کی دیکھ بھال اور تعلیم میں سرمایہ کاری کرنا، مستقبل کام کے نظام علاوقات کا علم، امیروں پر ٹیکس لگانا. اس کے کہنے کے ساتھ ہمیں یہ بھی جان لینا چاہیے کہ ان میں سے کوئی بھی عمل آسان نہیں ہے، لیکن اس صورت میں پورا کیا جا سکتا ہے جب کافی لوگ زیادہ سے زیادہ طریقے سے حصہ ڈالنے کے لیے تیار ہوں. جس نظام میں ہم رہتے ہیں اس میں یہ بہت مشکل ہے، لیکن ہمیں ایسی پالیسیوں کو بڑھانے کے لیے معاشی خواہش پیدا کرنی چاہیے جو اقتصادی تحفظ کو نافذ کرتی ہیں اور سب کے لیے مواقع.
Our statement of inquiry reads, the exposure to purposeful global media evolves the audience's perspective, in which in turn influences personal and cultural expression. Poverty issues gaining media coverage is important to see for those who haven't grown up seeing it and don't know what it's like. Not just media coverage, but any kind of awareness that includes articles, reports, books, and anything that spreads information. People learning about the harms of poverty, especially depending on the condition of their own lives, especially if they're privileged or upper class, is crucial when it comes to taking action contributing to abolishing the system that encourages poverty. The more people come to know about it, the more it influences those individuals in relation to poverty in their own communities or in their own countries. One realizing this can have personal effects, and learning more about it existing in other countries enhances our knowledge about said countries. To further prove our point, we have also used our IDU subjects, art, design, English, Urdu, and French, to prove our points. Language is extremely important while talking about these issues, so we made sure to formulate our words and terminology as clearly as we could. Diversity in language is also important, and that's why we explained some parts in Urdu too. We also touched upon how the issue of poverty exists in different countries. We use an appealing design to execute this video and the presentation, and one that has bold colors and implements artistic aspect.